Wash and rinse like blink at the same time.
What's the brand and model of your appliance? How old is it?
Speed Queen on 43 RSN 115TW01.
How long has this been going on with your Speed Queen appliance? What have you tried so far?
Several weeks. Unplug machine, wait about a minute then plug it back in.
Anything else we should know to help you best?
No.
Thank you for choosing JustAnswer for your appliance repair needs. My name is and I'm happy to assist you today. You may receive an automated message for a phone call generated by the system.
Okay.
So this is an error code. Let me look up this and tell you what's going on. Type of appliance?
Speed Queen top loading washing machine. I had the same problem with another machine, same make and model. Repairman said it was the lid switch. He changed the lid switch and it's still doing the same thing.
I'm downloading the manual to see what the error code means. Count the number of light blinks, how many?
Okay. I'm at the machine and it's flashing the code now. Wash and rinse, 2 flashes.
Thank you. Wash, rinse 2 times, fill error, check for low water pressure, clog in line or plugged fill hose filter screens.
Welcome.
Also, if you are in freezing temps, it may have frozen up.
I notice it doesn't fill very fast. This has been going on for a couple of months, so it's not freezing temp. We actually getting freezing temp for first time this year.
My recommendation is to change the water filter, also check for debris under the float switch if you have one inside of the unit. Usually looks like a round UFO.
Are there any components that could possibly slow water down besides what you mentioned?
Not water filter, change the water valve if the float switch is not malfunctioning.
Where is float switch located?
Either water pressure, float switch if it has one, or bad water valve. If you have one, it will be located inside on the washer on the bottom towards the front lid or right side.
Okay, I'll check those. It won't be until tomorrow though. Can I contact you back by this text message?
Sure, I will set this as answered since we know it's one of those things. However, I am available should you need to contact me again. I hope my advice and expertise was helpful to bring you to an eventual satisfied conclusion. Thank you for working with us here at JustAnswer. If you have any more questions in the future, please do not hesitate to reach out. I look forward to working with you again. If you feel as though I provided a thorough explanation to guide you in your solution, please leave a high rating as that is what allows me to continue to provide these services to folks like you in the future. Have a wonderful day.
Thanks, and I will let you know one way or the other what I find.
My pleasure.
If you have a home improvement or appliance question and want to chat with an expert, now visit justanswer.com/YTHI.